Nächster Läufer, nächstes Gate aus Kanada, from Canada, Keegan Messing.
Nächstes Gate from Canada, a veteran in this sport, Keegan Messing, skating to Lullaby for an Angel by Carl Hugo and Home by Philip Phillips.
Keegan Messing.
Keegan Messing is a name that the figure skating world will not forget for a very long time, I think, because he has won over the hearts of so many people, not only by the joy he resembles with his program and with his unique skating style, but also with the joy that he's giving the crowd. You should have heard how the crowd was clapping along and cheering loudly during his performance. But he's not only a great performer, but also a very skilled jumper. We've seen that with both of his quadruple toe loops in the program and with the triple X. He has so many difficult elements in his program, and he did them so well today. I don't know what it is, but something in his skating style is so unique and makes him such an amazing athlete and figure skater in general. There is the quadruple toe loop, the start of the program. So well executed with so much speed left in the landing. He's got such great height in his jumps. It's just awesome to see him doing it this phenomenally. There with the quadruple toe loop, double toe loop, everything went according to plan in the beginning of the program. Here with the triple axle, Euler triple Selko. A little bit of a stumble there, step out in the landing of the Selko, but apart from that, that was such a clean and wonderful program, just marvelous performance. He's achieved so much in the past with him competing so many times at such serious competitions. Two-time Olympian, four times at the World Championships, and two times at the Four Continent Championships. That is probably his son, who was born in July 2021. And he should be a proud father, and his son should be proud son, because his father is a superhero.
Hält in der Kür 170,89 Punkte.
170.89 points.
And, with a combined total,
and that brings his combined total up to 245.74 points. And that brings him currently into first place. And he throws off Kazuki Tomono